Studying the law allows one to have grounded conversations, whilst learning martial arts allows one to prevail against groundless violence. Hey, wait a minute. Does this count as martial arts?